Weston Woods, Maya Jimenez. Maya's the whiz kid behind all of our anti-counterfeiting measures.
Weston's doing a story on Greylock for the Yorkshire. He's gonna be in town for a few days, so
be nice.
I'm always nice.
I didn't realize Greylock had hippos.
No, we don't. I let everyone submit designs for the $10 bill, and the second grader's version was definitely the most original.
Third graders wanted Michelangelo.
The artist.
The Ninja Turtle.
That's what you get for letting the people have a say. A hippo with a heart.
Yeah. I'm sorry, gotta take this.
Don't worry.
Marco, mi fa piacere sentirti. Come va? Sorry.
Nice to meet you.
No, dimmi.
He's a total babe.
Oh my God, I'm not discussing my love life with a former student.
I'm sorry, what love life?
Very funny. I agreed to Weston's article because appearing in a big magazine like his will be really good for Greylock. It's gonna keep us in the public eye, boost tourism, make us seem legit. Hopefully, it helps with the end game of getting recognition from the US, which means we get
diplomatic relations, trade deals, a seat at the international table. I took civics in LA.
Okay, then you know how important it is for us to seem like we know what we're doing. That's what I'm focused on with Weston.
You sure? Because when he walked off just now, it kind of looked like you were focused on his ass.